I'm not gonna kill your car or call your fucking mom. You should have paid my rent. Go get that fucking job.